Hi, Vicky Midwood here from Go Figure Coaching, Fitness Finchley and Thrive, not strive.com. I've got a nice little ball exercise for your abs. This is one of my new favourite moves because it requires you to just put a little bit of pressure yourself through your thigh as well as working your tummy. So we're literally coming over into a tabletop position. So I've got my knees in line with my hips, my knees and ankles in a straight line, and I'm going to flex my feet to start with. I'm placing the ball on my thigh and I'm going to press with the heel of my hand against that leg, supporting the head. If you want to keep it up, I would suggest you keep it down to start with until you get used to the move. Take the leg up, point your toe. Now what we're going to try and do is reach up towards the foot and then lower the leg down and lift the leg back up. So my hand and my leg are both going down together. Now, to make this really challenging, I'm going to try and squash the ball with my hand, but at the same time, I'm pressing my leg up into the ball. So I'm pushing in two different directions. And then I'm going to start to lift my head and get a little bit higher if I can. So you're going to feel this all the way down your tummy, because we've got that big arm movement going as well. You've got the back muscles coming into play. Have a little play with it. It's a great part. About 10 or 12 on each side, you'll know about it. Enjoy.